Hey everybody, it's Mike from Chili Pepper Madness. I just got some roasted red Hatch chili peppers sent to me from Hatch, New Mexico. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how to make a really simple roasted red pepper sauce that you can use as a base for a lot of different things. It's super flavorful by itself too, so let me show you how to make it. Alright, they come shipped with the skins on, so you got to really make sure you peel off the skins before you cook with them. And some people say these are the best tasting chili peppers in the world, and I have to say that they are pretty incredibly tasty, so you're lucky to be getting these. You guys can totally roast your own peppers and make this exact recipe if you don't live near the Hatch region, which I don't. I have to get them shipped in. But you can use other different peppers as well, like Anaheims or Big Jims are great, or pretty much any thick wall pepper. So, but Hatch is rock, so that's what I'm using. All right, so then just kind of peel it open here, and you're going to kind of remove all the seeds and the innards, which we don't need, as well as the stem. All right, just so you guys know, there's actually many different varieties of Hatch peppers. They're all named Hatch peppers because of the region that they're grown. You can get mild, anywhere from mild to like pretty darn hot peppers, so you can use whatever kind of heat level that you want to. But they're all good to me. All right, we're just going to process everything up in a food processor. I got about 2 pounds of roasted Hatch, a little bit of red onion. You can use white onion or skip it if you want. A lot of garlic, I love garlic. And some red chili flakes for a little bit of heat. I got a mild variety. And a bit of cumin. And a little bit of salt. Gotta have some salt. And you can totally make this with all kinds of different ingredients, but this is a base recipe that's gonna be good for a lot of stuff, so. All right, now I'm gonna add in a little bit of olive oil to kind of smooth it out. You can use other liquids like chicken broth would be great, or even water is fine. All right, I'm just going to simmer it here for about 10 minutes or so with some stock. Kind of thin it out a little bit and let the flavors meld. And you can add as much stock as you want to thin it out as much as you want. But I only did about a cup. And let's just let it cook and let it get delicious. All right, so check it out. You can see how nice and thick it is. And again, you can thin it out as much as you want, but I like it nice and thick. So it's very rich. Let's give it a taste. It's perfect. I love this stuff. Roasted Hatch chili pepper sauce. Delicious.